You'll be. Welcome to the fourth of five ski jumping competitions from the Winter Universiade in Slovakia. Russia have two golds, certainly favourites for a third today. It's a mixed team competition, nine teams going from five countries on a 100-metre hill. We have two teams from Russia, China, the Czech Republic and Japan, and one from Austria. Certainly the favourites are the Russian pair of Irina Avakumova and Ilmir Hazedinov. Aki Matsuhashi of Japan, then. From Hokkaido. Silver in the team competition, and that's a decent leap from her. Matsuhashi, it's, 83 metres. They'll get 85.9 points. So it puts them in medal contention very early days. Kanta Takanashi of Japan. Coached by Tomoharu Yokawawa, and yeah, that's not bad. That's an 86-metre jump from the Japanese. Good work from the Meiji University student. So the Russia 2 team, Anastasiya Gladysheva. Remember, she won a bronze medal in the individual, 190.5 points. What kind of jump does she have here? Looks around 80 metres. She looks a bit disappointed with her high standards. Here's Mikhail Maksimochkin. He won a gold in this competition 2 years ago, as well as a bronze in the normal hill individual. It's Maksimochkin got in those legs, 80, 90, yeah, looks close to 90. 88 metres for Maksimochkin. And it's Russia 2, surprisingly better than Russia 1 for the moment. Japan's best hope is the Kobayashi brother and sister. Here's Yuka. Puts it silver in the individual and the team. And that's a lovely jump. Really good work. Good style as well. She's happy. And well, she might be. That's over 85 metres. From Yuka Kobayashi, and the style is good. Look at the aerodynamics in the skis. Telemark landing. Junshiro Kobayashi now. Can he emulate his sister? Looking for around 90 meters. Anything more would be a bonus for Kobayashi. Oh, and he's well over. That's a really good jump in awful conditions for Kobayashi. Well over the 90 meters. And that surely will put Japan in the lead. In the first half, indeed, 94 metres, 110.6 points. Well, the weather has just got worse and worse. The wind is really threatening the second round of competition. And indeed, we can just confirm now that there'll be no second round. And that means it's gold for Japan. The two Kobayashis, they've done their family and their team and their country proud. 202.4 points. It's going to be a Japan 1-3 because Japan 2 have just pipped Russia 1 to the bronze medal and Russia 2 getting the silver. Gladysheva, Maksimochkin for Russia, but Matsuhashi and Takanashi for Japan 2. It's a very, very good day for Japan.
When education meets sport and culture, what best promotes excellence in mind and body? Where do friendship, integrity, and achievement meet? Which event gathers the best student athletes from around the world? The Universiade, the home of international university sports. Today's stars tomorrow's leaders.